It's possible to really complicate Christianity. And while some Bible passages require some mental heavy lifting, everyday Christianity is pretty straightforward. And often, that's just what's lacking. Jesus said in Luke 3:11, "He who has two tunics, let him give to him who has none. And he who has food, let him do likewise." There's a time for sermons and definitely a time for Bible studies, but there's never not a time to help someone in need. Jesus majored in practical faith. He healed people, helped people, spent time with the unloved and loved them, made sure the outcasts knew that he cared for them. It's not always easy to find someone to preach to, but there are people everywhere who need to be helped. Now, is there someone near you just waiting to see the love of God demonstrated? If so, let that person see Jesus in you. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.